our team started the development of ADAS technology 20 years ago. In the first 10 years, we are mostly focusing on the driver assistant technology to help avoid the accident. After that, we shifted to a more integrated driver assistance system. Our propulsion system stands in the center of the intelligent driving systems. The first generation of propulsion is concentrated on a single lane driving. But propulsion 2 expands the capability to deliver hands-off driving on freeway, and it can cover the multi-lane activity with auto lane change, auto overtaking, and auto split. Propulsion 2 is an industry-first technology in the sense that integrates the HD map and very complicated 360-degree sensor technology. 360-degree surround sensing delivers the information of the traffic ahead, side, and behind. HD map is the most innovative technology that realizes propulsion. This map includes the whole big road structure information that includes the number of lanes and merging points, split points, and intersections. This is critically important to estimate the for the vehicle ahead of the road and prepared how to control the vehicle to drive in the center of the lane. Intelligent interface plays an important role to deliver the driver a sense of trust while using propulsion 2. So driver can understand how far the system detects and understands the surrounding conditions. Propulsion 2 covers more and more drivers' actions that is necessary on freeway, and that leads to the very easy operation of the vehicle. The driver can experience the very fatigueless and enjoyable long driving. I'm very proud of my team who delivered this amazing technology. We will expand these technologies to other markets because this is the final goal of intelligent mobility, to deliver the more safe and enjoyable driving experience for a more wide variety of customers in the world.